Okay, guys, we're back. I found an access tuner, and I hope this alien doesn't kill me. Makes no sense whatsoever. Like, that makes no sense. I have to redo this.
I see a launch on my terminal. Might as well take one of the shuttles.
Bates really did a number on this place.
Well, it wouldn't leave, and I was starting to, you know, get the red bars, so.
I see a launch on my terminal. Might as well take one of the shuttles.
And I already have low health, so I have to figure out a way to do this without getting completely caught. Like, and like I said before, I'm really sorry for all the deaths. It's partially because this game is difficult, and partially because I'm trying to speed through it. I mean, I want to see what happens, and like, I'd much rather see the story. But in order to see the story, I have to get through all this stuff first. And this is... So I can't do it unless the alien is really close. I can't hold my breath unless the alien is really close. I hear it in there, but that's not where my objective is, and I don't want to. There.
Coordinates already in the system. Just punch the dash.
What about you?
Finally leaving. Oh my god.
Ricardo, can you hear me?
Hey, I'm afraid completely out of range. Not sure how much longer the thing's gonna last. How much longer the thing's gonna last.
Save.
We may have broken our losing streak. We've barely been scraping a living the past couple of years, and the Anisadora is starting to look like the wrecks we salvage. Can't say the crew's been faring any better. Then, we found that flight recorder. It belongs to a ship, the Nostromo, Weyland-Yutani property. That means there'll be a reward. But then, Marlowe had an even better idea. Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky. Found a distress signal, and now we're following it. This is it. I can feel it in my bones. He always said he'd do right by me.
4-5-2.
We're outside Sevastopol. Marlow and Foster woke up first. She looked terrible. Meeks and me are about to take a shuttle to the station. Oh well, this has got to break quarantine procedures, right? It's Marlow's ship. She's Marlow's wife. And things got heated, and Meeks got a bloody nose. So, I don't know. Maybe the doctor will be all clear and things can get to normal. But if they sniff it out when we get on board, I don't want any part of it. Marlow doesn't make nearly enough for that kind of noise.
Oh. Did not see that. Whoops. There you go.
Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, I've got the Unisador's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlow.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Unisador.
Marlow? Where are you, Marlow?
Thanks for switching the power back on. You saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I had some things to fix.
We may have broken our losing streak. We've barely
Whoops.
Been scraping a living.
I'm sorry, I played that again. I didn't know that was the same one.
The wrecks we salvage. Can't say the crew's been faring any better. Then we found that flight recorder.
Dog.
A Nostromo, Weyland Yutani property. That means there'll be a reward.
So,
better idea. Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky. Found a distress signal, and now we're following it.
Taylor? Taylor! Marlow, what are you doing?
I can feel it in my bones.
Okay. That was out of nowhere, really. I didn't know I was supposed to be paying attention to my surroundings. I was busy listening to Marlow, and then that face feather just... Yeah. So... Wait a minute, do I have to do all this again? I do, don't I? I'm just gonna... I really didn't know that facehugger was there. I'm sorry, you guys. I'll pay attention next time. They sneak attack you. And I don't mean the facehuggers, I mean this game in general sneak attack you.
Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, I've got the Inesidora's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlo.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Inesidora.
Marlo? Where are you, Marlo?
Thanks for switching the power back on. You saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I had some things to fix.
Doing
what no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
Nice and dead. Do that. Okay. Oh, okay, I'm just gonna pretend that didn't happen.
Stupid, you don't beat this thing, Ripley. can. All you can do is refuse to engage. You gotta wipe out every trace, destroy any clue, stop its infection from spreading, make sure there's no chance of the human race ever making contact with it again. Because the moment it makes contact, it's won. The company's never gonna know what happened here. Nobody is. I won't allow it.
Added report, personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
She got her closure.
My God.
Goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It'll annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
What your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits knowing the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
Is there something I can do?
On the station. Mona!
Foster's not. She was my wife. I loved her. And I killed her.
Thank you.
Overload. You have to help me. Go to that console.
Warning. Fusion reactor overload in progress.
Open the fusion system so I can work on it.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX.
I found it.
Taylor. Now switch the maintenance terminal from auto to manual. Do you see it?
I can't find it.
It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me. That's it.
I was too much pressure. Well, at least I know that I would never survive if I had to do something like this in extreme pressure. Oh my God. I freaking had it. Okay, just. Okay, breathe. I'm gonna end up having some kind of brain hemorrhage. Like this is. I can't handle this.
Okay, you're doing good, Taylor. Now switch the maintenance terminal from auto to manual. Do you see it?
I can't find it.
It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me.
Now.
That's it.
Crap. Another Samuel thing, isn't it? I go through all that just for her to die. Go. Another Samuels thing. Go through all that just for her to get killed. This seems to be a trend in this game. Go through a bunch of stuff, die a bunch of times, well, at least for me, die a bunch of times is part of it, and then get finally complete it, and then whatever was supposed to happen doesn't. Like, somebody dies, or somebody betrays me.
Ricardo!
Ripley, the Inisidora blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the Torrens, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The Torrens is our only way off this. The broadcast from Verlaine just updated.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
Whoops. Oh my god. Taking too long. I hate those level 3 ones. They're way too fast. That is some bull crap right there.
Ricardo.
Ripley, we do all this again.
The Inisidora blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the Torrens, but the comms are still locked. The The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The torrent is our only way off this. The broadcast from the lane just updated.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
There. Well, this time, I don't plan on dying. Okay then.
Must be tired, isn't it?
Yep, there's nothing there.
Need to see the family again. That's all I want.
You okay?
Listen, Marlow's permissions are still logged to this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the torrent, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the torrent coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Ship's out there waiting for us.
Apollo won't let me in. Try your codes again. Okay. Okay.
There you go.
Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the torrent's position manually.
Check. I'm going outside.
can unlock the entrance to the airlock from here. Give me a sec. There, got it.
Okay guys, I'll see you in the next part.